to welcome everyone tonight. I think we have a large contingency from Dobbins Bennett this evening. Must be government class night. We welcome you all. There are extra agendas over there by the door if you need to get those on your way out. We also want to welcome two very special students from Johnson Elementary with us this evening to lead us in our pledge. I'm going to ask Hannah Davis, who is a fourth grader, to come forward, as well as Cohen Rood, who is a first grader, and they will help us this evening with our pledge. So Cohen's going to come up and join us. Hey, buddy. Turn your around. And I think I'll talk to Cohen first, and we're going to kind of learn a little bit more about Cohen. So Cohen, if you could, tell me, what do you like best about going to school at Johnson Elementary School?
What do you like best, buddy? Touch it up.
Use your tablet.
Use your tablet.
Can you use your tablet to tell us what you like about Johnson?
Use your tablet. Use your tablet.
What do you like best?
Walmart. Walmart. He does like Walmart. We established that. Are there other things you like about Johnson?
How about school?
What do you like about school?
Recess.
Recess. Absolutely. Cohen, who is your teacher?
Miss Kelly.
Miss Kelly is his teacher. And Cohen, if you could, when you're not at school, what do you like to do?
Spelling.
He likes to spell. You like spelling at school?
Yes.
Yes, that is good stuff. Are there other things you like to do when you're not at school? Good stuff. Cohen, thank you for being here tonight. Thank you. And Hannah, I'm going to ask you, can you come over on this side for me? Thank you. Hannah, what do you like best about being at Johnson?
That we don't do one thing, we all do it together instead of being alone and doing one thing.
What has that helped you with when it comes to becoming a better person or a better student?
It shows not to judge other people.
Very good. You've learned a lot at Johnson. Who's your teacher?
Ms. Seacon Chemistry.
Okay, so you've got both. And so when you're not at school, then what do you like to do?
I like to do swimming, I like to do gymnastics, and I do soccer.
So you don't have anything going on outside of school at all? Okay. Well, we want to go and thank you, and Hannah, thank you for being here. And we're going to turn back here and ask everyone if you could please stand. And we will say the pledge.